What do you weigh right now?
Right now, have a guess. Have a guess.
154. No, 162.
No, I don't mean that, but 170.
You look skinny for 170.
But last time I came in for camp, I was 195 pounds.
By the way, congratulations on the big win. You look great.
Thank you very much.
Hey, Ricky's doing a great job. Yeah, where's he at? Sleeping, eating?
He's busy. So he normally comes, he's busy.
Hey, you guys bought him a Rolls Royce, you bought him a Lambo, you bought him a slice of meat that has gold on it. I saw that.
Did you see all of it? Yeah? No, he had a good time in Dubai.
Dubai? Yeah. I've never been. I want to go. It looks amazing.
Next time I go, make sure you come out with Ricky.
That would be crazy.
Make sure you come out with Ricky, man.
Yeah, Amir has a fight card coming up.
Yeah, I was out there with him and his mates and that. I saw him a few times, ran with him a couple of times, done a little bit of training here and there.
What do you think if he fights Pacquiao for Pacquiao's last fight? Do you like it?
It'd be a good fight, I think, for both of us. It's a good last one, and a good final one. They were training together.
A big money fight.
Exactly, a big money fight.
They sparred, they know each other.
So they might as well go out on a bang, but...
So, Hamza, I gotta ask you this. What did you think of Caleb Plant and Canelo incident? I'm sure you saw it.
I watched it.
Okay, what would you do if someone pushed you?
I think I'd do the same thing.
You think so?
Yeah.
I wouldn't. You're risking $10 million.
True that you are, at the end of the day, you're right. But I think Canelo felt a lot more insulted than... And that push was more than a push, to be honest with you. It was solid.
I like those reflexes, though.
Yeah.
How do you... I can't even do it.
He's even got it outside the ring.
Did you see when he threw the sunglasses?
Yeah.
He knew it was coming.
It adds more spice to the fight, to be honest with you. Not that it needed more spice, but it still adds more.
Oh no, he's gonna sell pay-per-views now.
Yeah, man. I'm looking forward to it.
When are you fighting next?
I'm fighting in December, hopefully.
Already?
December.
I said it's coming up in 2 months.
Yeah.
Do you know who?
One more before the end of the year. And then just getting my ranking up there a bit more with the WBO. I'm ranked, I think, 13 of them. So I want to get up there a bit more.
Every time I message him, we're going in 20 minutes. Tomorrow.
You always do your training and conditioning here?
Yeah, always. My first camp I done with Ali. Then my second camp with him and Ricky. It's good, man. Going well.
Do you know any tricks?
Pardon?
Do you know how to do any tricks?
No, I'm not that good on the jump rope.
Not Roberto Duran. You just know how to knock people out.
That's it, simple as.
What's up? Hey, what's going on, man?
I'm good, how are you? I didn't recognize you.
Hey.
Champ the champ.
The legend himself, Elie Seckbach.
You're always with Canelo.
Always.
How you been? What do you think about Canelo Plant? Do you like that?
Man, that was crazy, bro.
What would you do?
I think I will hit him with the fist. He hit him with the slap. I'll probably hit him with the fist after all that bullshit. But you see what?
Okay, break down the fight.
That's what happened in a press conference. Imagine what's gonna happen in a real fight.
So break down the fight. What do you think?
I think Caleb is gonna try to move a lot, but you know, Canelo got all the experience. So he's gonna after the first few rounds. He's gonna start cutting the ring off and chasing him down and get a stoppage.
I've seen you in camp with Canelo.
Yeah.
What's it like to spar Canelo Alvarez?
Oh, no, that was with Spence.
You were with Errol Spence, that's what
yes,
it was.
Yeah, Spence and Charlo, that was